No Harvard, but I was a scholar, hard in Knox. And I learned to be smarter. Y'all prefer to be bothered. You get if I order. That's work to my father. I will for my mother. Deal with my brothers. Keep it real, real. Don't talk with no. Plus I duck undercover. Gotta stay on this mission. Got a vision that's endless. They told me don't be a menace. They gon' serve me a sentence. But now I'm up in it. The hell is that did it. Get the cream, look. Drop it. Then give a lot of opinions. I'm just minding my business. If I'm grinding, I'm shining. Don't got time for the gimmicks. Swat, I'm dead. Swat, I'm dead. Swat, I'm dead. Swat, I'm dead.
Charles Davis ready for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game, and you heard a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the party started. Kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This will be taken in at the one. And a nice job there on special teams as he's taken down at the 14-yard line. Down at 10 now for the Saints offense as they get ready. Big run with LT. And he's going to be taken down right at about the 15-yard line. Credited with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Yeah, that wasn't a big run, just a short one there. But guess what? Sometimes you treat it like boxing. You throw that jab out there, and you throw it again, you throw it again. Then you come with a big punch later. Maybe they're just trying to set them up.
Second down following the run. No running now, out of the gun. And he finds enough of an opening to get get this one back up to his 20. Calling a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a 3rd and about 4.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
And they'll look to avoid an early 3 and out here on 3rd and 4. Now Young, from the gun, he'll throw. Eluding the pressure right. Tries to force it to Megatron, and it's intercepted. Picked off on the 32. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. And a great spot to start this drive from here. Jackson. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be 2nd down. And the offense will be looking to get at least some of this yardage back here at 2nd and 12. Throwing his Wentz. Now he's flushed out left. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. And give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice gain.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the 3rd one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
On 3rd down, it's Jackson. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Calling no gain that time, and they're going to be left looking up at a 4th and 1. The field goal unit's going to stay put on the sideline. They're going to go on 4th down here. Wins. And my goodness, this is incomplete. The 4th down pass play doesn't work out. And the Saints will have the football back. And he'll have a tough time living that one down. It's one thing, Charles, to drop a pass. It's quite another to drop it on 4th down.
And so many teams work on that in terms of locking in on those key downs. You know, I've seen, you know, you and I both in the practices where we've seen, hey, 3rd down situation, big 3rd down alert, lock in here, 4th down play, make sure you're focused, just a little bit extra. It didn't pay off in that situation.
2nd down now after the incompletion. To throw is Young, gonna throw again. He completes it to Brandon Jones. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. The 15 yards there on the catch and run. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he takes this up right near the 45-yard line. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that any time you hand the ball to him back.
Young now, off play action. And his throw is going to be incomplete. His favorite target, Travis Kelce, the intended receiver. And that'll make it 3rd down. But not to get too overcritical there, because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there when he threw that.
I think you're being overly critical there. You're just analyzing it, and he gets those shoulders right, that pass will go from incomplete to complete.
Young from the gun on 3rd down. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up 4th down.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth. Here comes the Saints punter now, as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. Kicks away as he angles this one for the sideline. And this will carry out of bounds. Where are they going to spot it now? At about the 18-yard line, it looks like. Now this offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go-around?
I don't think it changes much for the head coach, because this is what he preaches all the time. Attack at all times in any spot on the field. And he likes touchdowns, not field goals. Now, your field goal kicker, you got to make sure you nurse him through it. So, okay, don't worry about it. When we need you, you got to be ready to go. And the team, of course, likes to see points on the board. So, let's see if it changes a little bit. They're in the same spot again.
Yeah, we'll see what the decision is here if they get to that spot. And the offense behind the chains here, a touch on second and 11. Shotgun now for Wentz. Taken in by Taylor left side. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and that'll move the sticks. Flag comes in. This might be a free play. And a flag comes in as that one falls in.